It's been a notorious, dangerous intersection in Albuquerque. It's also been the subject of numerous Target 7 investigations. And last night you saw, once again, a rollover accident at Cesar Chavez exit off of I-25 southbound. Sky 7 flew over the damage. Target 7 told you that in 2012 there were at least 155 accidents on this off-ramp and in the actual intersection, one of the worst in the city. Since then, the state spent $400,000 improving it, including making more lanes so traffic doesn't back up onto the highway. Still, accidents like these happen. So we asked the state if they've done enough.
I myself have not received any complaints of that nature. Any intersection that you have, nothing's designed perfectly. You're always going to have that human factor that comes into play. In this case, we went in and made as much improvements as we could at that intersection.
Well, some of the actual intersection of I-25 and Cesar Chavez still needs help because accidents happen there consistently. The city says they'd be willing to explore changing the stoplights there, which could help.